We're starting with breaking news tonight. Investigators are at the scene of a fatal crash in central Oahu. It happened at around 6:30 tonight on the H-2 freeway heading townbound between the Waianae and Kaʻuku Boulevard exit. Southbound lanes in the area are closed. EMS says the victim is a 66-year-old man. This is Oahu's 13th traffic fatality of the year.